Open your eyes. Listen closely to the sound of my voice. With every word and every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say, 1. Your pulse begins to quicken. 2. Your friends rattle in the back seat. 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. 5. Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8. The crowd thunders. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon. I say, 10.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars. So take it easy when you're coming off the ferry. When you reach the road, you can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to Horizon. Believe me, it's just a taste of what's to come. This is going to be the summer of our lives. People in Europe to drive that thing. There's a lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look at it, so let's get it there in one piece, yeah?
Turn left. Turn left.
To Base Arena, coming at you from the Horizon Festival, where the cars are rolling in, the party has started, and the hands are in the air. Come on, get down here, people!
Survived. So what do you think? Perfect mixture of music and machines, right? This was a long time in the making, but it's totally worth it. Tomorrow morning, you're gonna get fresh cars, and then we're off on our first road trip. But tonight, welcome to Horizon. Thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? So you did me a favor, now I'll do you one. You're gonna need a car to get through the Horizon heat. Take your pick from one of these. Okay, the Z4, very nice. This is your map of the Horizon Festival. Icons like this one represent key places and events at the festival. The Horizon Heat is a great chance for you to try out your new car. Set a route there now. All right, I'll see you there. I forgot to say, all of our cars come pre-tuned to three festival radio stations: Horizon Base Arena, Horizon XS, and Horizon Pulse. A little contest between you and your friends at the festival. You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. Try it now. Nice. You can try it as many times as you like. Try and give yourself the best run-up you can.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Sign up for an event, you just need to drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter. There are no AI drivers at Horizon. All the opponents you'll face here are the drivatars of real people, driving in the same way they do. Some of them will be your friends, so if you beat them, be sure to tell them the next time you speak to them. Are you ready to put those new wheels to the test? This is the Horizon Heats. Finish in the top three and you get your festival wristband. That's the ticket to the road trip of your life. Go get it. Maintain that top three position to get your wristband. For a driver like you. You know what this means, right? You get yourself a yellow wristband, and you're coming on the road trip with us.
Probably getting to bed about 4 o'clock, which is why I feel the way I do. And speaking of which, morning. Some night, huh? Now, there is nothing like a good road trip with your friends, so what do you say we enjoy these cars and take it for a nice cruise down the coast? It's not a race. Well, at least not until we get there. You might want to keep your eyes on the road. Looks like rain.
One thing you need to know about Horizon. Showing off is just as rewarding as winning. From now on, showing off your skill on the road will earn you skill points, which you can use to unlock perks.
In 400 yards, turn left. Left.
Thank you.
skill point. You can use it to unlock a perk. This is the perk screen. You can use your skill point to unlock a perk. The first perk will allow you to earn XP from the skills you bank. Once unlocked, a perk is permanently active. Unlocking a perk also opens up new perks for you to get next time you've earned a skill point.